NMS. I'm Kyra.
I'm Jenna.
And I'm Adrian.
We are the Angers on Good Day NMS.
Today is Wednesday, March 1st, 2017.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
This is AJ with a weather report. Today's weather will be stormy with a high of 68 degrees.
No more teachers and principals. All good behavior is sensible. Let's do everything till the summer's done. It's the greatest time for us to be young. Have a good time. Hey.
March 2nd, dress up like a book character day.
Friday, March 3rd is pajama day.
March 13th through the 17th is spring break.
Thursday, March 23rd, report cards will go home.
Have a good day!
PTA. No more lunch food. It's toxic waste. Let's eat Mickey D's. As a matter of fact, let's get happy meals on a Sunday day.
Good day, NMS. This is Mrs. Jordan with a few words of wisdom. William James, great American philosopher, says, "Nothing is so fatiguing as the internal hanging on of an uncompleted task." Have you ever needed to finish a job or a project, but you kept putting it off and putting it off? That nagging voice in the back of your mind kept saying, "I really should be finishing that project." Days go by and then you kept saying to yourself, "I really do need to get that job finished," but you put it off. And then you start to feel guilty. Then you start to feel bad about yourself because you feel guilty. It can make you tired just thinking about it. The trick is to take all that energy that you would spend worrying about it and feeling guilty about it and just do it. Finish the job and then get on with something else. Today, do yourself a favor. If there is a task that needs completing, quit hanging on to it. Complete the task and take a load off. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Jordan. Make it a great day. Or not, the choice is yours.